One St. Patrick's Day 2020, our leader in Taoiseach Leo Varadkar addressed the nation of Ireland.
This is the calm before the storm.
A moment carved into our memory forever.
Never will so many ask so much of so few.
As millions watched at home, scared, vulnerable and suffocated by uncertainty.
We're asking people to come together as a nation by staying apart from each other.
Apart from the heroes up and down this country who had no choice, we were asked to stay at home. Our home is Mullingar in the centre of Ireland, and we like to call it the heart of Ireland. Many of our citizens were asked to cocoon and not leave their homes at all, which was no doubt lonely and overwhelming. And for those who couldn't leave their homes in the midst of one of our country's darkest hours, from the heart of Ireland, we wanted to try send some light. Well, more specifically, a ukulele, to let them know we could see them. But also to create the world's greatest ever ukulele rock band, the Lockdown Ukulele Rockdown.
Come home.